Environmental plan. The mayor's proposal would prevent developers from using all glass facades unless they meet strict new energy guidelines. De Blasio calls this the city's version of the Green New Deal, which was proposed by Congresswoman Alexandria Ocasio-Cortez to address climate change.
We are going to introduce legislation to ban the glass and steel skyscrapers that have contributed so much to global warming. They have no place in our city or in our earth anymore.